Hi guys, I'm Meta, and this is my new YouTube channel. This is my first video on this YouTube channel. I have had a YouTube channel before, but I do not post on that one anymore. You might have known it as like Two Gymnastics Girls or something. This one is under Doolily. So yeah. And my name is Meta. If you haven't watched any other videos yet. Today is just going to be like a vlog kind of thing, I guess. It's not going to be a super long video because I just want you guys to like get to know me and stuff. And so, yeah, that's about it. That's what we're going to be doing today. And first of all, I love gymnastics. Like, gymnastics is my life. Me life. I like soccer too. It's not like as big as gymnastics. Like, this is gymnastics. And this is soccer. That's about it. It's going to be in a lot of new videos. Just not today. I like to read. No, I don't really like to read. Never mind. Like, I'll read because it's not my favorite thing. I like math. I'm going into grade. I'm turning 11. Well, I am 11. I'm turning 12. I just turned 11. And so, yeah, that's about it. And so, yeah, it's going to be showing you around, I guess. And don't forget to subscribe and comment down below. Oh, and I'm going to be doing, like, DIYs and that kind of stuff on this channel. Like, DIYs, gymnastics, videos, vlogs, cool stuff like that. And dares. I do a lot of dares too. If you guys, so like, I have like a dare day, like I have like 10 stuffed animals and you guys like, you just tell me what to do to them. Like I cut them open and stuff them with something and like sew them back together, stuff like that. And I like doing this. Don't know why, just do. Oh, I just did that. I love gymnastics. I already mentioned that. Well, I am repeating everything. And as of now, I am going to show you guys how to remodel a wristband. You guys can't see it. Wristband. So, like, if you guys don't like the color of the wristband you got from, like, a friend or, like, a pretty, like, I've got three own wristbands and three. What I'm going to show you guys to do is, like, paint your wristband. Like a super easy day to go home. And today I'm going to paint my ugly green wristband. And what you want to paint it with is you can like take a cloth as if I'm using a bathing suit because I'm using the inside of it because I don't feel like I'm getting cloth. And so I'm just going to set that down. And so you can take like any nail polish. I like this regular one. I want to see if this is actually going to work though. I've done it before, but I don't know if this nail polish is. Yep. And you can just paint around your bracelet. Just like that. And I will show you guys when I am finished. It's not stopping. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Okay, I did this. So this is the color I chose to do. It's like a gold sparkly color. You can't really see it over camera, but it's not totally dry yet. And when it dries, I do the inside of it. And so it's not like green on one side. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. And so I will show you the finish when that dries. I'll make sure I show you guys the finish of the whole wrist. And I'm just gonna, okay, I'm gonna place it right here so it doesn't stain the bed. If it does, whatever. And so now, I am going to, so that's like the DIY of the day. Yep. And so now I am going to do a question, madam. What am I gonna do? Oh yeah, I do have to tell you guys. Every day there is gonna be a question of the day, like, end of every vlog, I'm gonna ask you guys like a question, and then like I'll answer it, and then you guys will answer it. Like, if you had to, like, say, here, I'll tell you guys the question of the day today. So, if you, what about the question of the day is, if you had to pick, if a, like, if one athletic brand got, like, cut and, like, had to, like, move to China and, like, they could only sell it in China, would it be Adidas, Under Armour, or Nike? Like, who would you choose? I know I would probably choose, wow, that is really hard. I need Adidas for soccer, and I need Nike for gymnastics. I don't really use Under Armour as much, I guess. So, well, bye-bye, Under Armour. That's what I would do. That's my opinion. I don't know about you guys. And now, I am going to show you guys what am I going to show you? I'll show you some. No, I'll show you my. I already did my drop. I'll just do another drop, I guess. That's really. There we go. Touch the ceiling. Whoa. Fell overboard. Boy. I'm going to let it dry. Yeah. It's only been like 10 seconds. I'm just eager to do the other side. Oh, it's decent. It's pretty good. So I will show you guys when I'm done with the side. Okay, guys. This is the finished bracelet. It's not totally dry now, so I'm just going to go. I'm going to let it sit right there. My hands are all glittery now. You do not like glittery hands. Yeah. Okay. Now, cool. So now we are going to the downstairs. Now I'm going to start some gymnastics. Trying to like find a way to like okay, I'm gonna start off with a basic cartwheel. Okay, you guys can't see me that well, but what if I go like gosh, my legs bent. I don't know why. This is really weird. Okay, that's better. Now round off. Wow, I slept today. Walk over. I'm gonna do some more to the side. Oh, that worked just great. That's a wrap on gymnastics. Now I'm going to show you how I juggle an orange. So that's a wrap on today's video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment down below. Thanks for watching. Bye.